Well, hello there. As always, I continue the episodes from where I last left them, and I did end up splitting the last ones into two. But I think this might be the last one. I think this is it, boys. I think it's about the time we killed the uglies. Sure as hell been a long fucking journey. Oh, you just did that for me. I didn't even ask you to do that. Thank you, Kratos. We should call you Minimi. Actually, I have called him Minimi, haven't I? I was wondering how long until Wendy showed up. Get up, get up, get up. Fucking cunts. I know how to block attacks, game, I know. I also know that's one of the most beautiful executions in this motherfucker. Obnoxiously loud. There's still one thing I need to unlock. You need 4,000 points, and that's it. Dude, you so could jump across that. There's no need for this. Like, you so could make that jump. Come on. Again, since when does Kratos need a fucking step ladder? That's right, remember who you are. Saying his last goodbyes.
I have been away far too long.
You can see her in the morning. Come.
Nah, game. Game. He wasn't saying his last goodbyes. He was generally caught by it.
In time, you will forget. All that you have lost can be yours once again. If this is what keeps you in service to Lord Ares, then this is what you shall have.
It It is not real.
I can be your reality.
The hard part is over, Spartan. You have committed the ultimate sacrifice. Offer yourself to us completely, and you shall live in blissful illusion.
Never.
Then let death be your reality. No! What is the meaning of this? You have made a poor choice, Spartan.
We shall see, bitch. Now, let's see who survives this one, shall we? Cause I bet you it ain't gonna be you, bitch.
A simple trinket will not defeat us, sister!
Oh, I'm walking on my own. Nice.
You defy me? You are but a mortal.
You were willing to take this dick, so I will show you just what I'm capable of, bitch.
You should have taken our offer, Kratos! Now you will pay for that mistake!
I am the Queen of the Furies!
And I'll kill you just like the rest of them. This is where I would insert Gib shouting, Elstrom! What you got for me, bitch?
Let us see if your brothers will offer mercy.
Move. Okay. Can I have my body back now? I really pissed off mommy, didn't I? Fucking geek.
You will pay for taking a hero's life!
Come on, game. Game. It hits twice, I'm sure. Again, I do that and I'm stuck. Nothing in this fucking fight. I can't set them for fire either. Yeah, my blade is just stuck being on the Hades mode. Again, just casually falling. This must just be a thing he does, dude. Oh boy. Yeah, no, I know you see me, bitch. Come get me. Slap the shit out of her. I was doing the L2R2 thing trying to blow it up, but it seems like I was wrong. What's wrong, bitch? Got a headache? Hit the Hades once, thank you. Right, there I should have used the electricity spell. Nope. Might be a bit too late. Yep, too late. Still got her plenty. Really? None of those landed. And those hit me, of course they did. Too early.
I will see you dead, Spartan.
Electricity, there we go. Wrong fucking thing. The hairs of truth seem to have no effect on her. Nah, nah, come on, let me in. About time he uses relics in combat. Oh, do I? Isn't it you? Oh, only the real ones will know who the fuck she is.
You think you want truth? But truth will only bring you pain!
You know what I'm about to bring you?
Would not have been strong enough to choose your path, Spartan.
Orcos.
I would have taken what my mother's offered.
I would rather live in truth.
I fear you may come to regret those words. Lord Ares still holds your bond.
This cannot be.
Before you killed them, my mother's once again made me your Oathkeeper. For you to be free, I must die by your hand.
I do not understand.
If you do not release me, my father will retain power over you. But even worse, I will live in eternal torture.
I have spilled enough innocent blood.
There is no other way, Spartan. Destroy the oath. Kill Ares. Have your revenge. I was never the warrior my father wanted me to be. Please, all I ask, give me an honorable death.
With the death of Orcos, the blood oath to Ares was finally broken.
Straight
and
through the heart.
And the painful truth rushed back to Kratos' mind. The truth of the murder he committed, the slaughter of his wife and child, the carnage forged from his relentless ambition, surfaced in perfect clarity, and became the visions that would haunt him all of his days.
Oh.
now free of the Fury's madness, but still tortured by the truth of his past. Kratos left the only home he'd ever known and set out to undo all that he had wrought.
God of War, Ascension. Santa Monica Studio. Game director Todd Puppy. Senior producer Whitney Wade. Lead programmer Wallace A. Filippo. Art director Christopher Sutton. Lead designer Mark Simon. You get the idea. It's a bit unfortunate that I already knew the ending of this game from just years ago watching this. Because I never knew he fought the Kraken, as it was called. Beautiful game. A little bit stuttery at times, a little bit jank, but hey, it's the PS3, its code runs on spaghetti at best. If I'm led to believe correctly, Oracles was the last person Kratos has cared about from now until the 2018 God of War. Nobody else. From here on out, it just murdered. And before Oracles, it was the Oracle. He held the Oracle's hand as she passed away, which was a nice gesture from God of War himself. Or, well, soon to be God of War. And that there, I believe, is Zeus. Oh boy, only if you know what will be coming to you by Game 3. I enjoyed it. Bit grindy at times. I enjoyed it. Hope you guys did too. This is the first chapter of Road to Ragnarok done. God of War Ascension is over. Next, I think it's either Ghost of Sparta or Chains of Olympus. If I remember correctly, this game is set 10 years before the events of the first game. Yes, 10 years before the God of War. The next one is Chains of Olympus. It just says granted, set during Kratos' service to Olympus. And then after that, it's the first God of War, and then Ghost of Sparta. So, next is Chains of Olympus, I guess. It was a PSP game from what I remember. And it comes with Chains of Olympus and Ghost of Sparta. So, that'll be chapter 2 of Road to Ragnarok. Not sure if I'll get these done on time for Ragnarok itself to come out, but I believe I will get them done soon around the release date.